Holla if you hear me. Part 5. Welcome back. Jemdet Nasr period, 3100 to 2900 BC. We are going to be trading and getting a bigger population and making money. As always, difficulty is normal. If my voice sounds a bit, it's because I'm full of cold. So, hopefully this loads pretty quick. Press silent key. Okay, dramatic reading time. As one of the many kings of Jemdet Nasr, a city founded over 1,000 years ago, your task will be to continue developing the city and Sumerian culture as a whole. I'll do my best. Welcome back. This mission will sadly be the last one I'll be accompanying you on, but be sure to pay attention to the last mechanics to show you, as they're very important. Come social class, position, my prestige, trade. Let's begin, okay. Yeah, new one, yeah. Pollution. Prestige worldwide indicates how important your city is. Okay. Pauses. It's Q or space. Right. It is something I wish would change, that the range for buildings was a bit more, because otherwise it's a bit hard at times. And as much as I love all you trees, you're just in the way. Okay. Most important thing in this level is making money. We've not made money in any of the previous videos because we didn't have the ability, really. And we are going to be selling pottery. So the temple can just go down here and then go there for now. Right. Thank you. What to do? Let's make. Well, that's what a bakery counter is. What are you doing? They don't go all the way over there. Funky road. Right. This is where I am going to try to develop as quickly and as early as I can. We can get a couple of clay mines. Irrigation pump should do the trick. You know what? Fuck it. Go all out. Go big or go home. Creating a kind of a rich person's area over here. Ah, shit. Those figs. Definitely those fish. Oh, there's so much micromanaging in this game. Right, so yeah, ceramics workshop, you're fine. Yo, bread, pottery, oh, milk. Milk. Oh. Can I miss that last house? Gotta get that quality hate too well. You can bring milk from down to here and here. You will gladly accept milk. You will gladly accept milk. You'll take bread too. Export the milk. You will accept the bread. Okay. Just go. Come
I'm not this guy. You can accept the milk. You make enough pottery, I can start selling that as soon as this, and hope to try and kind of break even from the off. Right. What else do I need transporting? I most definitely will need pottery transferring from to here. So right. So with this one, can most definitely accept pottery. Right. Okay. You have no idea how many times I've redone this level because I can run out of money. The key to this map is here. Clay pit and your pottery makers up here to the port so you can start selling them as soon as. Because otherwise, you'll be in a bottomless pit and you won't be able to do anything about it. You know what? I don't need that well. I've only got enough welds. Alright. Just need enough people so I can fill this. Don't leave. Yeah, coming back. Alright. Anyway. I need this pottery so I can send this gift of pottery and I can open up the thing and I can start trading. Right. Come on, guys. I just want pottery. I need 50. Well, I don't have 50 just yet. 30 now. And once I do, I can start sending it off to them. Hopefully these guys start working overtime for the city, you know? I'm almost there. Accepting that. Alright. so. Guys should come in, and I should, in theory, start making it. See, oh, it's gone down. But I think it's going to keep hovering around this mark. That's the hard part. I need to open up other trade routes as well. Prestige for these guys. Who do they think they are? So I mean, I'm like hovering around that level a lot, but that is. Let's get rid of a couple of these. Oh yeah, those are expensive, but I'll keep having enough fish. The longer it goes on, hopefully, the more prestige I'll get, and I'll be able to do those other trade routes. Right. I think my problem maybe now that I'm not producing enough pottery up here to export, but I'm around the 1,000 mark, so I'm slowly getting there. Anyway, 921. Yeah, I'm gonna be in the black soon-ish. Quite a satisfying layout as well. You build end up building a lot more warehouses in this game than in Pharaoh or Queen of the Nile. Ooh. Do I have that much bread? Greedy gets. I've got all the wheat, but I need more bakeries just to maximize my bread production. Right. Figs. And then we'll transport all those figs down now. Just relieve the constraint on both of these. It's getting better, you know. Right. I see. Slow to get in there. Let's get rid of all those figs. Hopefully soon we'll be able to trade the figs. Once we can trade the figs, we will be laughing. Seven years remain until that's fulfilled the request. I hope I'm not playing it for that long. No, got the bricks. Prestige isn't looking too bad. Just the finances. Always slowly getting there, you know? to be solved. Three, six, nine. So close, guys. Yep, yep, yep. % unemployment. Oh, it's going down now. Got 243. 279. I said it's gonna take time, but we will get there. And when we do, it's going to be sweet. Oh shit. Sorry guys, we've got a, these wheat stocks are just ridiculous. I'm in the money, two more bakeries, and then I'll be able to possibly. Who's ever wanted goods? Oh, 4 years. Alright, yeah. Come on, 125. Come on. One more boat comes in, two more of these bakeries, and I am laughing. Yeah, Auric is really fucking demanding for a city that really hasn't given me anything. You know, I am the king of Jemdet Nasr. Don't they know who I am? I'm in the money. Ah, now I'm out of the money. I mean, that was quick, wasn't it? Come on, trade ship. You can do this. Ooh. Two bakeries. Perfect. Now I'm going to be making all the bread. This should fix the disparity in resources that's been going on. This is a long mission. So, I think once I'm in the money again, 3, 2, 1. Save it. That is part one. Jemdet Nasr, part one. Thanks for watching, guys.